I'm good. What are you working on?
I'm doing my final assessment for reading.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
If you don't mind, can you give me some time to discuss something with me?
Yeah, of course. Why not?
Okay, thank you. So, what I want you to give some or your opinion. In course at college, you choose your diploma in English communication as your course based on interests or demands on work field.
Okay, but choose a diploma in English based on my interest. Actually, if you start course with your interest, it will give you some benefits. If you want to know, the benefits is it will give you opportunity to learn in English. For example, in high school, I have English, and it's not very good, but it's quite good last to learn English. So I have the basic skill in English, so I can apply it in diploma. So and I continue in diploma at college, learn more.
Yeah. Oh, I see. So you're gonna further that you have, good at it, right?
Yeah, not much.
Okay, I got it.
So how about you?
So basically, it's just same like you, based on interest. People not gonna put aside what he likes or she likes, right? What they interest, so they gonna give their best and try to push into another level for their interest. So it do same like me. I try my best to make my English to another level. So that is my reason. So what you gonna further after finish this diploma at college?
Maybe like my father said, if I finish my diploma, I can continue with TESOL if not, maybe I can go find a job or maybe.
So based on luck lah. If you got lecturer, then you go be a lecturer like that.
Yes, like that. If okay. I get the opportunity to be a lecturer.
Okay, and I just want to know if you got an opportunity to further study to another country, do you prefer to go?
I prefer to go because you can improve your prospect of life or achieve another level of learning English because different when you study when you are different place, you will get a different knowledge.
Okay, I see, and different culture and experience, right?
Yeah.
So wish you good luck for your future about what you given. So we are on the same course. So Wish just wishing good luck for us. Thank you for giving some time. Sorry for bothering. Thank you. You can continue your assignment.
All right.
Bye.